And one of the nation's largest firearms manufacturers has now filed for bankruptcy protection. Court records reveal Remington Outdoor Brands wants to reduce its $950 million debt by transferring control to creditors. The company, which dates all the way back to 1816, has suffered slumping sales in the past year amid public pressure for stricter gun laws. Bankruptcy protection allows Remington to continue operating while it reorganizes.